This is Andy. Andy has a business making orange juice. Andy's orange juice is made fresh, served cold, and is, well, orangey and juicy. So how does a business like Andy's benefit from the application of quality management? This is the handy guide to... By the way up. That's it. Quality. Like many businesses, Andy manages a process to form a product, which he sells. Obviously, it involves oranges. Andy knows his business like the back of his hand. But he thinks improvements could be made. The problem is, where to begin? So he begins with Mandy. Mandy is a quality manager, and she and Andy will be knuckling down to find out how to improve the organization. So what do we mean by quality? Here are some handy tips from Mandy. Quality isn't only about how good Andy's orange juice tastes. It's a word that applies to every system, process, and practice that delivers a product or service to a customer. Quality means delivering efficient systems and increasing profits. Meeting or even exceeding the customer's expectations. A quality professional like Mandy starts by exploring what the customer wants. Is there a difference, for instance, between what the customer wants and what the customer gets? Every customer is different, and Andy needs to keep them all sweet. Ah, three of Andy's customers aren't satisfied, but why? Luckily, Mandy's got some tricks, up her sleeve. Quality professionals design processes to gauge and respond to the customer's expectations. Andy's orange juice is served with juicy bits in. But Mandy discovers that 30% of his customers would actually prefer their OJ smooth. So Mandy has a solution.
This is the Juicertron 4000. The Turbo Juicer. For smooth juice or juice with juicy bits.
So, with the help of a quality professional, Andy's grown his business, kept more customers, diversified his product, and improved the production process. And he's no longer a one-man band. Let's see how they're doing. With all those thirsty customers, Andy has to keep production ticking over like clockwork. Juice output has doubled. But there's always room for improvement, and quality professionals like Mandy are constantly on the lookout. Even small changes can make a huge difference. Together, Andy and Mandy have raised productivity, satisfied the customers' needs, increased profits, and kept the workforce happy. Andy and Mandy seem to have clicked. And so Andy can now think about how to grow the business even further. The quest for quality never ends, and Mandy is ready to meet any challenge. Quality and good business go hand in hand.